position.
Hello there.
Thank you.
racing with Michael Schumacher.
Well, that's the end of a fantastic Australian Grand Prix. Here are the final results. With the results confirmed, it's high time we updated the Drivers' Championship. Schumacher takes over the lead in the Drivers' Championship. Ferrari take over the lead in the Constructors' Championship. McLaren...